What happens if you lie on your college application? A high school in Louisiana faked their students' transcripts and accomplishments, and Harvard and Yale never noticed. With some schools spending as little as 4 minutes on an application, they don't have the time to fact-check everything. But they can find out. One student was accepted to Penn after writing an essay about the death of his mother. When the admissions officers called his home, his mother picked up. The student was rescinded.